you don't have to worry too much about getting wet. Not yet, anyway. That could change very fast.
Yeah.
Oh, they get in your mouth.
Yeah.
Unofficial mountain for that hill.
Yeah.
Stop the water, all right. That's always fun. I'd love to do that too. Oh. Is this a school trip?
It's like a holiday, you know, the holiday to drive
by. That's good. Good place to
go.
Enjoy.
What's the name of the track?
I don't actually know how you pronounce it. It's in Japanese.
Oh, of course.
The I think the first one we go through is called Hamamutsu. I've got it all written down. I'll show you the characters later.
Can we swim there if, even in the summer?
Yeah, oh yeah. Probably, just looking, see the rock, how it's all white up on the top?
Yeah.
And then there's a certain line where it's green and brown and black. Mm. That would be the summer water level.
Ah.
So as you can see, right now it's not even halfway up there. If we came back in July, this would be a massive swimming pool. And it would be wonderful, wonderful. What is this, the end of March, April?
I want a crying shark.
You want what?
Crying.
Go for it. Have fun. About is I've been doing this now for 20, how many years?
95, 05, 15, 15年後,然後今天由大水坑那邊走去,就去這些位置,然後走上其他山,然後最後過來西貢那邊山差不多,今天走一半,然後最後過來西貢。 咁我哋而家開始。
That's about 400 or 500 meters upstream. It moved a chunk of concrete with steel 400 meters. If it can do that to concrete, what can it do to you? Jason, were you there in the long run when I got sucked away? Did you watch that happening?
What sucked away?
When I got washed down the stream?
So many times you
went. All this is getting sucked off to go up into the village. This is their water supply. It might be late March, but you know, it's starting to get humid and hot.
Check it up.